Dollar Swiss Technical Analysis, October 3rd, FXEmpire.com. The dollar Swiss pair rose on Friday as a safe haven trade came back into vogue. The franc is no longer a safe haven currency since the Swiss National Bank is working against the value of it, and the dollar will be, by default, become the preferred safety currency. This pair can only be bought at this point, especially with the economic situation the way it is around the world. And we think that a longer-term trade could be in the cards for this pair as a result. We buy on dips. We do not sell the dollar Swissy pair.